points here, including Thomas can hold it back. Earl owns the Rise and take over yet again. All right, with the both of them running off, that's what's going on. Actually, looks like Megalomaniac going back in line now. Pack is still split though, after one of the two main fronts go. Got one half and got a back half. That's kind of tough, especially when you see the biggest actually out there. It's actually very important for them to stay out front. Well, unfortunately, Shell still got to get a little too close to purple with the crowd there. I was actually worried he was going to take out the referee. I'm not sure what's going on there. I'm trying to touch your hands so let's see what's happening.
Black, come back your jammer!
I'm just trying to squeeze on you. Don't help you. Don't answer yet. That's actually pretty squeezing through. Oh, so far, I'm actually trying to get through. So far, reaching himself up by the squeeze on you. He's a loose jammer. No answer. Oh, Firefox trying to get through. Bad romance. He's getting tied up as Firefox gets out. Oh, let's see. Firefox gets in the power of the tripping though. So fortunately, now the zombies are down on the road.
Now,
stay under the conserve line over the last 4 minutes. There's actually 6 minutes, 25 seconds. So you gotta be ready for the next one. I think Rick Monty had lost contact, so if anyone has a contact on the field, please hand it back to Mr. Bonnie and we'll win this game's over. Thank you. Alright, still trying to go on Hudson. Oh, Hudson's moving on 43 there for the Bunnies have fallen down. But there was a midnight monster out there. And midnight monster, midnight monster versus Simpson Burn. The monster versus the Burn. Actually looks like Simpson Burn is trying to get it off the cookie. This horse could be half taken even after the fall. Actually, once Simpson Burn actually handed it off, that was it. So it looks like Midnight trying to get too hard. Rick Monty trying to get off too. All the blacks just have to give him, just give him all the room in the world. He fell on the inside and takes it. Midnight Monster with three beautiful points for the Zombies.
Oh, my bad.
All right, we have about 4 minutes and 7 seconds left here in the game. And don't forget, we have the Adnice trying to do this. The coach up trying to get through. He's grinding up against Joe Sofine. Sofine actually holds the back. Eston with his own teammate, Nicky Shred. He's like, I don't give up. Oh, you think we're going to fall? Back to the action, Simpson Burn actually versus exciting.
Thank you.